Hello, today I tell you what a typical day in a Vipassana meditation course looks like and what do you do besides meditating. Have fun! So, what do you do all day? The day starts at 4 or 4:30 a.m. in the morning, depending on where you do your Vipassana meditation course. And then you've got 2 hours of meditation and around 6:30 you've got breakfast, so some break from your meditation. After that, you meditate a bit more and eventually you've got a meeting with your meditation teacher to talk about your practice. He will ask you some questions and adjust your practice if necessary. For example, I went from 15 minutes of meditation in the beginning up to 1 hour during some days. But this will totally depend on you. If you go slower or faster up to 1 hour, it doesn't say anything about your ability to meditate. It's a very personal development that cannot be compared to others, so that's also why you must not talk to the other participants. Because, well, we're all human and we tend to chat and to compare ourselves and then to see, oh, the others are farther in the progress, and then you're thinking about yourself and think, oh, am I not good enough, whatever. And this is something we want to avoid in the course, of course. Back to the day. You keep on meditating until lunchtime, that's at 11 a.m. and this is 1 hour break of lunch. You can have lunch and you can have some fruit or whatever you like, because after 12 p.m. you're not allowed to eat anything anymore. You can have some soy milk, like chocolate soy milk, or also normal milk if you like normal milk. And the funny thing is, you're allowed to have dairy products, so you can also have chocolate without nuts or anything else, so you can so nothing to chew. But so this is very interesting. This is very interesting about this. You can have dairy products and everything liquid, of course. So don't be afraid, you will not starve. Actually, I had more calories in the late afternoon than I had in the morning because I was drinking chocolate soy milk and matcha soy milk. Oh, they had matcha soy milk during the day. So, and after lunch, you basically keep on meditating until you go to bed. That was in our center at 10 p.m. In some other centers, it's earlier. In some centers, you've also got a tea break in the afternoon and a lecture in the evening, which sounds very nice, but in my center, we were just keeping on to meditate. We were just meditating all afternoon, evening, no breaks. Well, you have some breaks. After every meditation session, which consists of one unit of walking meditation and one unit of sitting meditation, you have a break where you can go to the toilet, make some tea, go for a short walk, but no running and no yoga. And then after the break, which usually is 20 to 30 minutes, depending on how long your session is. If you have 1 hour of walking meditation and 1 hour of sitting meditation, your break, of course, will be 25 to 30 minutes. And for the shorter amounts, less. And after the break, you start over with your next session and so on and so on. So this is what a basic day in a Vipassana meditation course looks like. And in the next video, I will talk about my very own experiences with Vipassana meditation, what I liked, what I didn't like, and if I think it was worth it. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up if yes, and subscribe to my channel, of course. I'm looking forward to see you in the next video. Until then, I wish you a very pleasant week. See you!